preset on stage. So you never really have to worry about who's in front or behind you. Just look for your number on stage and followed by the fitness. Okay? There'll also be another fitness round in there. We're going to do the one piece fitness also underneath. We'd like to have all the athletes on the shuttle buses, okay, Saturday.
Over there.
It's a brief rehearsal. And the finals are written on this. But when we get there, since I have basically an hour and a half to talk to you about it, we'll give you something to listen to. Cell phones in.
Yeah, I don't know how can I turn it off.
I got a question for a girl that knows she can beat both of you right now. Yaxeni. I'll pose you the same question I pose the fitness girls. What do you have that these two don't?
What
do you have that these two do not have? What makes you the winner?
This is my seventh time in the Miss Olympia. I'm coming this year to take my first place, no matter what. So I don't care, Iris, I don't care the rules, Shane, for the, everybody together. So I think that this year is my time, and I'm coming really good. I don't want to show today. Just everybody have to wait for tomorrow. And so I'm coming for first place. I don't want a second and third. I don't care, Iris, Linda, or everybody. Just I say, I will do my best. And my mind, everything is focused for that time. So I will try to do my best. Thank you.
Competitor number 9 from Venezuela, Yaxeni Oriquen.
Front double bicep. And relax, front lat spread. Okay, front lat spread. And relax either side for side chest. And relax, face the rear, back double bicep. And relax, back lat spread. And relax, either side for side tricep. And relax, face forward, hands overhead, abdominals. And relax. Thank you very much, Yaxeni Oriquen.
Come.
Okay, when I call your number, take a step forward. Can I have Number 9, Yaxeni. Number 5, Iris. Number 3, Yitka. Number 1, Diana. And number 12, Brenda. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. And face forward. Three and five switch. Nine and one switch, three and five. Nine and one. That's good. No, no, stay right where you are. That's it. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. And face forward. Okay, thank you very much. Take a step back to either side. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. And face forward. Okay, thank you very much. Okay, one, Diana. Five, Iris. Nine, Yaxeni. Front double bicep. And relax. Front lat spread. And relax either side for side chest. And relax, face the rear, back double bicep. And relax, back lat spread. And relax either side for side tricep. And relax face forward, hands overhead abdominals. And relax. Okay, thank you very much. We'll take a step back to either side. Number three.
Yaxeni Oriquen.
Relax either side to side chest. double bicep. And relax, front lat spread. And relax, either side to side chest. Forward, hands overhead abdominals. And relax. Give some pose down music. Who's your favorite?
handling the awards presentation for this year's Miss Olympia, one of the greatest women bodybuilders of all time. She won the North American Championships in 1989, and then she went on to win 6 straight Miss Olympia titles, took a little break, and came back and won 2 more. Let's give a warm round of applause for Ledna Murray.
In 5th place, the receiver of $4,000 check is
Brenda Ragano.
Brenda Ragano. $7,000 check in 4th place is
hands out of your pocket. We're just going to teach her. There you go. She's...
There you go, Dave. Step away. Get up. Okay. She's shy. In 3rd place, the winner of a $10,000 check is
Diana Cadu.
Cadu, the first runner-up in the 2005 Ms. Olympia, receiving a check of $18,000. Is
Iris Kyle.
Our winner. Winner of a $30,000 check in 1st place, the new current Miss 2005 Olympia is
Yaxeni.
Our champion, once again, from Venezuela, Yaxeni.
How do you feel?
I feel really, really excited. I hope I love that woman. So I'm really happy, really happy.
You said it coming.
Long time.
Thank you everybody for the support. I love you everybody. So I know everybody be happy now. Because everybody wanna be in the Miss Olympia. Thank you.